Bruh. Nigga, what just happened? Okay, I just got done watching SmackDown Live. And and let me do my intro. My name is iKing Skies, and I just got done watching SmackDown Live, and I just got done watching Bray Wyatt, Braun Strowman, and this Alexa segment. Now, first of all, first things first, did The Fiend save Alexa? I mean, and was that the reason Braun was laughing? And obviously, if you haven't seen this, oh my gosh, if you don't notice, Braun is obviously turning back into the person we've all known before, the monster we've all known, the one that Bray Wyatt created. We're all, he's turning straight into that. And it was funny because Alexa Bliss and Braun Strowman were fighting like a married couple, and it was cringy, but Alexa tried her best. I mean, look at the things she was given. I mean, it's weird. Like, you just can't. It's interesting, but it's weird and cringe. Not cringe, but it's like cringe at the same time. Anyway, Alexa starts slapping Braun. Braun picks him up. And Alexa was saying before that, this is not you. This is not you. And Braun was like, nah, bro, I ain't no simp, bro. You better get out of here, bro. And this dude picks up Alexa and was about to body slam her. He basically did. He threw her off the, bro. When I say this dude, Braun, threw Alexa to the heavens, my guy, you would think of fucking, you would think Kobe was about to dunk her the way Alexa was all the way up there. Bruh. He threw her to the heavens. Braun Strowman was throwing that alley to Kobe, bro. He had, bro, and no disrespect to Kobe, it was just a joke. Just a joke. Don't cancel me with 29 subscribers. You can't do that. It's impossible. Anyway, this dude, Braun Strowman, threw her to the heavens and fell down, and the Fiend finally comes. Like, bro, you're not about to treat it like that, bro. I'm about to really rock your shit now. And Braun Strowman wasn't even there. I don't know how he disappeared like that, but I guess he got powers too. I mean, this nigga Bray Wyatt just handing out powers like Marvel on every Tuesday. Anyway, Braun Strowman is now playing the mind games with The Fiend. And even though The Fiend was still laughing too, you can sense The Fiend being a little confused as to why Braun Strowman now knows he has a little crush on Alexa. I mean, it's obvious that there's something between them two. Alexa and The Fiend. The Fiend comes out to save Alexa. Alexa rubs on The Fiend's face. It's obvious. And before the interview, Alexa was obviously pissed at Braun. But I don't know, man. What do you guys think? This was extraordinary for me. I mean, I enjoyed it. I was waiting for it all night. We actually had some good things. Some other good things on Raw too, but minus the Oscar winning the Battle Royale. I don't know how the hell they're going to do that. They booked themselves into a corner again. Let's watch my last video on that one. But anyway, my guy, I am hyped. My name, I have to do my outro now. I'm so hyped. What are some other things I can talk about? I guess you can say the hidden meaning between this was The Fiend actually cares about Alexa, and the heel turn is coming from Alexa. Anyway, my name is iKing Skies. Comment down below what you think is going to happen next. Like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.